Oh, no!
Can you see your car, Rich? What's happened to your car?
It's got tin foil all around it.
That's it, because I was worried about the temperature dropping, so what we've done is taken a couple of hours this morning. You don't know that we secretly drove your car in during the show. They've been parked at Maggie.
That's my
Maggie
car.
The kids. There it is. It's all wrapped from head to toe in Baco foil. It's tin foil, the whole car. Windscreen wipers.
Why would you do that?
To keep it warm.
Why would
keep
you
it
do
warm,
that?
Rich.
Why would you do that?
I was expecting a tank.
He's got a parking ticket.
Oh, that,